Bhagyashree reveals the real reason to say no to films. The actress who was seen opposite Salman Khan in the 1989 film Maine Pyar Kiya is considered as a one-time wonder. She was seen in a few more films after her successful blockbuster debut, but those films did not add value to her career.
Suraj ki barat is darwaze tak nahi aa sakti, par teri beti ki doli to is darwaze se ja sakti hai na?
After getting married to Himalaya Dassani, she acted in three films, Kaid Mein Hai Bulbul, Tyagi and Payal, all opposite her husband. She also acted with Avinash Madhavan in Ghar Aaya Mera Pardesi in 1993. This was her last Hindi film in the 1990s.
हमने तो यूं ही तुम्हें अपने मन का ठाकुर मान लिया, यूं ही तुम्हें अपने सपनों का सहरा पहना दिया.
And she took a break from films for rest of the decade. Though she made her Telugu debut in the film Yuvratna Rana in 1998. But why did she do so? She had a bright career ahead of her. Why did she only choose to act opposite her husband Himalaya Dassani as the main lead? Why did she refuse so many films after appearing in a hit film? Bhagyashree and businessman Himalaya Dassani have been married since 1990. That's just a year after the actress made her Bollywood debut opposite Salman Khan in Maine Pyar Kiya. At 48, Bhagyashree revisited the time when she left her father's house to marry her husband, Mr. Dassani, her childhood friend.
अपनी मांग में तुम्हारे नाम का सिंदूर भरकर तुम्हारी दुल्हन खुद अपनी डोली उठाए आज तुम्हारे द्वार पे आ खड़ी है.
In her interview, Bhagyashree mentions she never had the approval from her conservative parents to date Mr. Dassani.
नहीं माँ, मैं तो ऐसा नहीं कर सकती. तो इतनी कठोर कैसे हो सकती है माँ कि अपनी बेटी की मुस्कान नीलाम कर दे?
So, we did break up when he went away to the US to study. And that's when I signed Maine Pyar Kiya. Bhagyashree and Mr. Dassani were countries apart, but she consulted Mr. Dassani's parents when the opportunity to step into Bollywood came up. Bhagyashree said that we weren't even together at that point, but I guess somewhere I knew that we would be in the future. Her future in-laws told her that they had no problems, and that is the time she began shooting. After completing his studies, Mr. Dassani returned to India when Bhagyashree was still filming Maine Pyar Kiya. But her parents still refused to accept their relationship. She revealed that she called him after the conversation. She revealed that she called him and asked him, "Are you sure of yourself? Of us? This is the deciding day. Either I'd be in his life forever or not at all." She said, "I'm leaving my house now. If you love me, come and pick me up." And within 15 minutes, he was under my house.
मैंने भी फैसला कर लिया है कि अगर हमारे साथ कोई जबरदस्ती हुई तो हम घर छोड़कर भाग जाएंगे.
Bhagyashree shared that they had a small ceremony at a temple. His parents, Salman, Suraj Barjatya and a few other friends attended the wedding. Maine Pyar Kiya went on to become such a big hit. But at that time, she was a woman so in love with her husband and son Abhimanyu, who was born soon after that, that she said no to every offer that came her way. Bhagyashree states that I have absolutely no regrets. After Abhimanyu, she also had a daughter named Avantika. She says, just like I played a role in a movie, the role of a mother was a part of my life, but is not defined by it.
मुझसे मेरा बच्चा छिन गया तो
Today I'm into fitness, nutrition, traveling, and if another movie comes along, I'll do it all over again. She says, I don't like that either you're a working woman or a stay-at-home mom. Why can't women be 10 different things? Why can't we keep exploring and with every phase discover a new passion? From actress to mom to giving exams on nutrition at this age, she has loved every feather in her hat, and there will be plenty more to add to it. Well, this sounds honest. Times have changed. Earlier, it was important that women stay home without any career or ambitions. And in today's times, it's not fair, as generally people feel that women should be working and should live their individual lives. Why can a woman not make her own choice without being judged by her friends and contemporaries or by in-laws and elderly people? High time, we think, when a woman does anything out of her own choice, that is real freedom. She could be just a mom, a homemaker, or an ambitious individual. To know all the hidden stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.